guys, today we're doing a video. First of all, I'm going to be showing you how to bath a hamster. First of all, you need to get your hamster out of the cage. So, come on, Abby. I'm just going to pick her. Come on. Hey, come on. I know you don't want to bath. This little one that says pretty things to put in my tins. Okay. And then basically you're just gonna open it. There you are. And you're going to pick your hamster up and place it inside some sand, because I need sand. And then you're going to pick some sand.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah. You're going to place her inside the sand. And you're going to basically just do this. Hold on. Let me
just do that so it doesn't get all over my floor.
Okay, she's like steps out. No, stop. Then you basically just rub it in. Oh yeah, come on. Come on. And then basically you just do that, except my hamster will try to escape. Oh yeah. Ah. Please stop. And then just quickly do that, or he really doesn't like this. And then once you've done that, you just have to rub it all in. I will show you again when she's all cleaned off. Say bye, Oreo. Okay, so she's all cleaned off, well, nearly. And now she's just a little softy. And Oreo, would you like to face the camera, please? But yeah, she's just a lot softer and a lot silkier. Say hi. Now you can go back in your cage. Hey, come on. Oh, sorry, I'm not facing the cage.